glue in the center. Squish and lightly press. I will squish and press on the back of the whole set. And from the top, when the clusters are still quite soft, we can push them together like this. Okay, and I will let them dry and I will add the outer layers later.